Willie Dixon, by the way of Jim Morrison and the Doors.